to reach Condor Country, we decided to get cracking immediately.
Oh, bug out.
Bugger off.
Oh, I feel dirty.
No.
Wait to see a condor because they are one of the most superb creations on Earth. They just are magnificent. They can stay at 18,000 feet all day, maybe flap their arms once. Once. Right, gentlemen, we're passing 10,000 feet now. How's your temperature gauges?
Mine's getting hot, really hot.
Weirdly, my car isn't overheating, but it is producing some steam because I think maybe the cap isn't perfectly sealed and the ambient pressure is going down.
Yeah.
Why does he say ambient pressure? Why not just pressure?
Let's do this.
We continue on Jeremy's journey up into the heavens.
Here we go!
There we are. Two clicks. Right, watch this.
Go.
In the race.
you little beauty.
Hurry up!
And when the clouds had lifted...
Get a bloody move on!
Oh, God.
Jesus.
If only there was something tall and metal that would attract the lightning.
Not wishing to be fried, Holly quickly descended. And then we all tried to outrun the storm. Which didn't work.
That is disturbing. That'd be stupid.
Mercifully, though, the storm passed. So we drove down the rough and icy mountain track, long into the night. And the next morning,